I find a way.
There's a tree there. I'm going to try to pull this little turn here.
That's a bad spot.
Looking back at the beginning of this and how life was, just you and me and loving all of our friends, living life like an ocean. And now the current's only pulling me down. It's getting harder to breathe. It won't be too long.
Cindy got that because I was just bound up in this little frickin' corner here. Oh, I must have been riding that back and forth too. You can see where I've sheared off all the branch. Side of my Jeep, that's my paint right there. And it's my mirror. Woo! This is Carnage Corner. Wow, there I am up there. I can't believe I just made it through this. I didn't think I was going to. I was going to winch to try to save on the body damage, but oh well. C'est la vie. Let me look for a way for Cindy to go because this is maybe a little much for her. I don't know. God, I thought we had go-arounds and shit. This is deep, man. Woohoo! Fucking crazy. Okay, well, I guess Cindy has no choice but to give her. That beat some slick driving there, pirate girl. Oh my god.
My friend, the sloppy limits not what we have.
Aren't we at the top?
It's what we
I think we just gotta wind through the feet in the roads, aren't we? Oh, Jesus. Watch your mirror. Keep going.